On February 14th, 2016, Riot did the impossible. Riot was streaming Silent Club, casually trying to do a practice run of it, when out of nowhere, this happened. And though there was definitely a combination of luck involved, this is still astonishing, and Riot's reaction says it all.